have found a solution to the problem with your daughter.
The problem with your daughter?
Oh, really?
Right here. If the princess has not chosen a husband by the appointed time, then the Sultan shall choose for her.
But Jasmine hated all those suitors. How could I choose someone she hates?
Not to worry, my liege. There is more. If, in the event a suitable prince cannot be found, a princess must then be wed to... Interesting.
What? Who?
The royal vizier. Well, that would be... me.
But I thought the law says that only a prince can marry a princess. I'm quite sure
desperate
that
times call for desperate measures, my lord.
Desperate measures.
You will order the princess to marry me.
I will order the princess to... But you're so old.
The princess will marry me.
Princess will marry... What is that? Oh, that music. Jafar, you must come and see this.
Clear the way in the old bazaar.
Hey, you!
Let us through, it's a bright new star. Oh, come be the first on your block to meet his eye. Make way, here he comes. Ring bells, bang the drums. Are you gonna love this guy? Prince Ali, fabulous he, Ali Ababa. Genuflect, show some respect down on one knee. Now try your best to stay calm. Brush up your Sunday salon. Then come and meet his spectacular coterie. Prince Ali, mighty is he, Ali Ababa. Strong as 10 regular men, definitely.
He faced the galloping hordes.
100 bad guys with swords.
Who sent those goons to their lord?
Why, Prince Ali. He's got 75 golden cattle.
Don't they look lovely, June?
Fabulous, Harry. I love the feathers.
When it comes to exotic type mammals,
has he got a zoo?
I'm telling you, it's a world-class menagerie.
Prince Ali, handsome as hay, Ali Ababa. That physique, how can I speak? Wicked the name. Well, get on out in that square. Adjust your veil and prepare to gawk and grovel and stare at Prince Ali.
Was a sight lovely to see, and that good people is why he got dolled up and dropped by.
Since the elephants come as galore, with his cares and lions and friends and more, with his 40 bakers, his books, his bakers, his birds that waddle on.
Splendid, absolutely marvelous,